Are you interested in a career in tech, but feeling overwhelmed by all the skills you need to learn? Don't worry, I've got you covered. Today we're breaking down the essential IT skills that can launch your career, whether you're starting from scratch or looking to level up. Before we dive in, if you're serious about building your tech career, hit subscribe and the notification bell to stay updated with more practical guides like this one. Let's start with something important. IT isn't just one career path. It's a whole world of opportunities. From help desk to cloud architecture, each role needs its own unique skill set. But here's the good news. There are core skills that can open doors across the industry. Think of these skills as building blocks. You don't need to master everything at once, but understanding which skills matter for your target role is crucial. Let's break them down into categories that actually make sense. First category is security. Security is the foundation in any IT team. Starting in roles such as help desk, networking, or system administration can introduce you to essential security concepts. Skills to focus on include physical, network, and software security, installing firewalls, data encryption, risk mitigation, compliance regulations, ethical hacking, and penetration testing. Category two is programming, right? So programming skills are essential for developing software, web applications, and automating tasks. Commonly requested languages include Python, C++, JavaScript, Ruby, and PowerShell. Category three, systems and networks. Ensuring computer systems and networks run smoothly is so central to IT. Key skills include administering operating systems, installing hardware and software, cloud administration, maintaining networks, and troubleshooting. Roles like system and network administrators often require the skills that I just mentioned. Category four, data analysis. IT teams use data analysis skills to spot security threats, optimize system performance, and make smart decisions about technology investments. Essential skills in this area include SQL, Python, statistics, and visualization. Let's move on to number five, DevOps, development operations. DevOps bridges the gap between software development and IT. Important skills include continuous delivery, container technology, scripting languages, and cloud operations. Number six, cloud computing. The cloud is everywhere, right? So cloud skills are in high demand for roles like cloud developer and cloud architect. Key platforms to really focus on are AWS, Google Cloud, and Microsoft Azure. Then we have number seven, AI and machine learning. AI is being talked about all over the place, all over the news, right? So this is a key skill for programmers and data professionals. Skills include algorithms, clustering, and deep learning techniques. To wrap things up, here are a few ways to gain IT skills. Teach yourself through online courses or home projects. Get certifications to meet professional standards. Attend boot camps for intensive hands-on training. Pursue a degree in computer science or a related field. Once you've gained the skills, update your resume, update your LinkedIn. In interviews, you want to make sure that you're prepared to discuss how you've used these skills even in personal projects, right? And then now that you have gotten this roadmap to essential IT skills, it's time to take action. You'll find links to recommended courses in the description below, including the Google IT Support Professional Certificate, which is designed to get you job ready with no degree required. Join our community in the comments. Let me know which IT skill you're planning to tackle first, or share your own tech journey tips. Remember, everyone in tech started exactly where you are now. The key is to start learning, stay consistent, and keep building your skills.